racing is much more than speed or power.
It's about unlocking human potential. If you want to create something new, you have to make mistakes and attempt what's never been done before. Our vision for designing the Dallara XP was to build our dream car, a car without compromise. In the old days, cars were designed from pencil and paper ideas. But today, harnessing the power of Intel and Lenovo high-performance computing, we can push the boundaries of innovation.
So in the virtual environment where we study aerodynamics, the CFD, computational fluid dynamics, the models involved are very, very complex, very heavy. We need special computer resources to face these problems. And in our world, this is called HPC.
In passato, anche la modellazione aveva dei tempi molto lunghi e non era pensabile poter effettuare delle modifiche velocemente. Oggi, invece, grazie alla tecnologia, noi abbiamo PC molto potenti e questo riduce ogni aspetto, diciamo, della modellazione.
On the track, performance and driver safety are the most important things. So we test in the virtual world without constraints.
High-performance computing is very important for us because we are able to increase the speed of this simulation. So this matter of speed allows us to make more mistakes in a shorter time, and so at the end of the story to be more innovative than in the past.
Fulfilling our vision to create the XP would be impossible without Lenovo and Intel technology. Today, we look towards the future and dream even bigger, with no limits, at the speed of technology.